Another victory at Chariah. More lives saved, and perhaps more importantly, more resources available to the Carpathia. The mission has gone well so far, and morale remains high. Even Milton has seemed more optimistic than normal, which of course makes me more suspicious. I can't shake the feeling that something awful is about to happen. We're over Galahalt now. Time to get to work. The twisting paths of this large region will prove difficult to defend. I'd recommend we deploy some drone bays. They release drones with light damage, but spread over a wide area and will chase enemies over basins and mountains. Another victory. The twisting paths of this large region will prove difficult to defend. I'd recommend we deploy some drone bays. They release drones with light damage, but spread over a wide area and will chase enemies over basins and mountains.
Upgrade our fission reactor to gain more energy for our orbital abilities. However, it'll cost significant metal and require a level 2 colony. We've recovered shield generators and communication beacons from destroyed invaders. By combining these, we can deploy a lure. It will draw their attacks away from our other structures and will explode when destroyed. Thank you. rapid-moving frigates are rushing towards the colony. Indirect fire will struggle against these capacitors. Galaholt, we captured some of the enemy's technology. One of their units didn't fully complete its self-destruct sequence after we disabled it. Husk has ordered the wreckage to be placed into quarantine until he can contact Darius. That's a sensible precaution. Which means I'll have to be careful when I examine it myself. Darius is going to let no one but Milton examine it. We need human eyes on it. While Husk and the rest of the command staff are tending to the battle at Lacuna, I'll slip into the lab.
Many bombers will overwhelm our Icarus sands. The Falcon anti-air has a shorter range, but its area of effect will splash large groups of enemies. Thank you. We won again at Lacuna. But while we were busy here, an explosion was detected at Epicurus. As far as we know, that's the first colony that's been completely destroyed. What happened? The enemies had purposefully been leaving these colonies intact. Did something change? Or did the colonists do this themselves? For now, we've diverted to Ascent. As much as I'm interested in finding out what happened at Epicurus, there are no lives left to be saved there. Here, there are. Thousands of ships are massing near our colony. They have outfitted their Reaper swarms with armor. We are classifying it as a scarab. It looks like they intend to throw them against our defenses until they break through. This will not be easy. Perfect location for the gravity channeler. It'll slow down all ground and air units in range, leaving them vulnerable for our defenses. Thank you. We won again at Lacoon. Thousands of ships are massing near our colony. They have outfitted their Reaper swarms with armor. We are classifying it as a scarab. It looks like they intend to throw them against our defenses until they break through. This will not be easy. This is a perfect location for the gravity channeler. It'll slow down all ground and air units in range, leaving them vulnerable for our defenses.
Thank you.